A former drug enforcement agent assigned to the Nogales office pleaded guilty to selling firearms without a federal license. Joseph Michael Gill resigned in June after he was charged with purchasing multiple weapons from licensed dealers. Authorities say Gill then sold those firearms online. He'll be sentenced in November. Gill is facing up to 5 years in prison and $250,000 fine.
An Arizona Supreme Court ruling has cleared the way for a new 7,000 home development in Sierra Vista.